Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get rid or remove the caps lock and num lock from popping up on your Lenovo computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing I'd actually recommend doing here would be to open up the task manager. So right click on the taskbar, select task manager, select startup. If you see something in here that says Lenovo utility, you want to go ahead and just select it and then select disable. So again, right click on it, select disable. Again, it'll be called Lenovo utility. It'll be in this column. So again, Lenovo utility, you want to right click and remove it, or disable it, I should say. Restart your computer and see if that has resolved the problem. So again, you have to restart your computer for the change to take effect. If you're still having a problem, we can try and remove the utility and then we will follow that up with reinstalling it. But in order to reinstall something, you have to get rid of it in the first place, which we're about to do. So go ahead and open up the start menu, type in control panel, best result. So come back with control panel, just go ahead and open that up. Select the view by up at the top right, select large icons, and then select programs and features from this list. Locate the Lenovo utility in this list here. So it might take a moment to load all of your applications. You'd want to select the Lenovo utility. You would just left click on it to select it, and then you would select the uninstall button. So you just sort of move it that way. Very easy to do. So again, you'd uninstall it, restart the computer once again, and then once you've restarted, you have a clean system, you're going to go open up a web browser. And I'm going to have a link to this Lenovo support page in the description of my video. It's going to have the utility that we're going to be working with, so just give it a second here. And it's going to be a 64-bit download, so again, if you're running a 32-bit, it's not going to be working for you, but assuming your computer is pretty modern, within the last 10 years or so, most of you guys should be running 64-bit operating systems. So go ahead and select the download button right here. And it's not that big of a download, but we're going to go ahead and run it. And that should say verify publisher Lenovo. Go ahead and select yes. Select next. You want to accept the agreement. Select next again. Next. And would you like to install that folder anyway? I'm just going to do yes. Install. And then you can launch the utility as well. So it's a pretty straightforward process, guys. You will need to restart your computer for this to take effect. So might as well do that. Just make sure you close and save out of any open programs and applications. And let's go ahead and restart our system here. And there you go, guys. Simple as that. So pretty straightforward process. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.